now is the part of the game where you guys teach me Australian.
The way this game works is pretty simple. You come up with an Australian slang word or phrase you think I do not know, and I will try to guess what the fuck it means.
I think in this room, some people will know slang that will make him look like a dick.
We're not here to fuck spiders.
Oh! We're not here to fuck spiders.
Good.
I know this one, actually. I'm not here to fuck spiders means basically, like, I'm not fucking around. Such a classically Australian phrase that you guys were like, what do you think, I'm here to fuck spiders? Because that means at other times.
What duration of time is 2 seconds?
How quickly it takes to finish pissing? I'll be there in 2 shakes. 1, 2, I'm coming. I should not have said I'm coming. I should not.
No fucking furries.
Furries, because I mean that sounds like someone being told not to fuck spiders.
I have learned some things about Australia. I learned yeah, no means no, and no yeah means yeah.
It's just the last of the words that you say. When you go no yeah no, then it means no. When you go yeah no yeah, then it's yeah. It's like it's the last word is the enter key.
Okay.
It's like, what do you do when there aren't spiders?
So, in the interest of furthering your Australian education, not slang, there is a song by the Angels that has a very Australian form as well.
Just before the Australian Open.
A dart. A dart. A fucking dart. Give it some A's. A dart. Do you want to give you some context?
Yes.
Yeah, fang us a dart, cunt. Swaggy.
Swaggy.
Sing the song.
I'm not singing the fucking song.
Hello. Excuse me. There's a song.
And he sang as he watched and waited till he's Billy Pot. You come along, sing Matilda with me.
There were so many more words in that that I didn't know.
Bog roll. I'm going to say it quick so you're confused. Bog roll. Bog roll. Is that what you smuggled in the butt? No. You used it. Today, if you're regular.
Toilet paper?
It is toilet paper. Fairy bread.
What is it?
Fairy bread.
Can you give me any kind of clue?
Would you like some fairy bread?
Lunchbox.
Can I have a popper in my lunchbox?
That is actually a good one. That
okay,
is actually a good
a
one.
A popper in my lunchbox. I assume it's like some sort of snack, like an ice pop, maybe?
What is an ice? Let's start with what's an ice pop. Let's start there.
An ice pop in Jersey is when you kill someone and put them in a freezer.
You have to grow bulk.
Wait, the what? Vomit?
Try
oh,
again.
Oh, shit. Okay, I'm with you.
Yeah.
Okay, that's no wonder there was such a run on toilet paper here. Struth Magooth. Is Struth Magooth, does that mean definitely?
No. It's more wow.
More wow. Struth. You guys shorten words and you made wow into Struth Magooth.
Yeah.
You had wow. You had a three-letter word, and you're like Struth Magooth.
When you see something impressive, you say Struth Magooth.
When you see something impressive, you say Struth Magooth. Someone has said it's like crikey.
It is like crikey, yeah.
Okay.
But I've never heard it, despite being naked in front of a few women. So it's pretty hurtful, really. Struth Magooth. Would have loved one of those.
So if you were to disrobe and someone's like Struth Magooth. Yeah. But in fairness, if I were to get naked in front of someone and they said crikey, I'd be like, this is over, I think. I can't continue.
See, as an Australian, I'd come immediately. I'd be like, well, we can't continue for a different reason. This is nuts. It's over.
A morning fat.
It's...
When you see your morning fat, do you say Struth McGooth?
You can. You definitely can. But I'll help you out a little bit. The morning fat is not what you lose when you do your after grog bog, I'll tell you that.
Durry.
Durry.
Durry. Give it to me in a sentence.
Fangus a durry.
Only in Australia would context make something more difficult to understand.
When someone says, fuck me dead, mate.
Okay, well, I do know that mate can either mean friend or person I'm about to glass.
Yeah, that is absolutely right, mate.
Boon of fortune.
Oh! Yeah. I'll give you some context.
Fucking good.
I don't know if you remember the last times I gave you context.
Oh, good point.
Yes. It is a game.
An adult game.
An adult game.
So, is it Australia's immigration policy?
Nah, more people win Goon of Fortune.
One thing that I would like you, as an audience, one at a time, we'll point at you, to yell out other Australian songs, big in Australia, that Steve probably hasn't heard of, and he's going to try and guess what they're about.
Yeah. I was going to say, that is a song about America's response to COVID.
Nutbush City Limits, surely you know that, the fucking line dancing.
That is a song about a place I will not be touring in.
Cosby Sweater.
It's called Cosby Sweater.
It is called Cosby Sweater.
It's called Cosby Sweater.
It's called Cosby Sweater.
Please don't tell me that's a lullaby.
Ask Us Everything happens weekly, and you can watch from anywhere in the world. Get tickets and watch all 100 previous episodes at patreon.com/askuseverything. Thanks for watching my videos. If you enjoyed this video, tell me in the comments. Make sure to follow me on YouTube, Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, TikTok, and everything else. If you want to see videos like this before they are released, check out my Patreon, patreon.com/stevehofstetter. And I'm back on the road. Come see a live show. Tickets and tour dates are at stevehofstetter.com.